Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Fairly quiet stretch of weather over the past couple of days after a stormy start to the week, but that may change up a little bit for a stormy Friday. Still a little bit of a question mark as to the extent of storms on Friday, or for that matter, the intensity. But nonetheless, the possibility is there as summer heat builds along with humidity and an approaching system that we will see a storm or two in any one given spot during the early part of the morning in far northern New Hampshire, and then anywhere else during the afternoon and at night. Some late in the day into the evening could be severe. That means a potential for some damaging winds still exists. Stay tuned to updates as we go through early and mid to late morning on Friday. Sun could be a passing storm on Saturday. Plenty of sun, no chance of rain as you see it right now for the second half of the weekend on Sunday. Here is that approaching system tending to fall apart as the energy is still well back to the west. So once that gets a little bit more organized and works together, we will see a dying line of showers falling into northern parts of the state by early morning. But then with the heating of the sun behind this line, notice more storms are building back in portions of the Midwest. Well, that storm or two could be moving in our direction for the afternoon and evening. Here's how it plays out on Futurecast. Clear to partly cloudy tonight, a little bit of valley fog developing. During the day tomorrow, early morning, a shower, maybe a rumble of thunder, far northern parts of the state. Then hazy sunshine goes to work. Here's that chance of a shower, maybe even a strong thunderstorm with gusty winds anywhere in New Hampshire. They'll continue on and off into the nighttime period, tapering off by daybreak. But then as an upper level system builds in on Saturday, it's the sun-cloud combo and a good possibility of a shower or thunderstorm during part of the day, but a good part of your Saturday will be rain-free. You just have to be on guard for that quick-hitting shower or thunderstorm. Overnight tonight, upper 50s north, 60 to 66 elsewhere, possibly a degree higher in Nashua and in Manchester. Notice the heat is in tomorrow. It'll turn increasingly more humid during the afternoon and especially at night. Mid-80s north, 90 to 94 south. Watch out for that shower mainly up north early. Could be an isolated shower anywhere during the morning commute, and a better chance of a shower or thunderstorm that could be strong afternoon and at night. Saturday, partly sunny, still hot, a little bit less humid in the afternoon. Could be a shower or a thunderstorm in any one given spot. Lots of sunshine, still toasty on Sunday, about 2 or 3 degrees lower. Hot and humid, a late day or evening storm on Monday. And after an early morning shower Tuesday, we clear out for a good part of Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday.